into your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
I'm not telling you again, Tula Bank Kid. Luxury. Privilege. In your face and in your fingers. You're telling me what I'm supposed to do. Or don't. Don't you tell me anything. If I'm a fake middle class white man, then let me be. And let me be in the way I want. I'll rip your lousy breasts off. Let me be who I feel like being. Bra Mike, old James, man, whoever, it's none of your business. You don't know anything except what's there for you to see. And act. Lies. Device. You think that if you get close enough there by the water cooler, or on the golf course, or even those brave enough to dare to wander to the great lines of Soweto, that you will finally get to know us. You don't know a thing. Not the pure heart. The pumping. Blackheart, you won't ever know that. And you think that learning our lingo, our music, our dances, even our capital, that you will finally get closer to us. When will you understand that the closer you get, the harder it becomes for us to keep from ripping your throats out? Maybe I don't have a right to be wearing a suit like this. But do you know why I wear that suit? I wear it to protect you. I sit here, day in and day out, buttoned up in the suit to keep myself from ripping all of your throats out. And I mean once and you great liberated whore. You fuck some black man and all of a sudden you're an expert on black people. What a lot of shit is that? The only thing you know is that you come if he fucks you hard enough. That's all. The belly rub. Shit, you wanted to do the belly rub. But you don't know how. You don't know how that old dip shit you do, rolling your ass around there like an elephant. That's not my kind of belly rub. Belly rub is not addicts. Belly rub is dark places with big hats and overcoats held up with one arm. Belly rub fucking hates you. Old bald-headed, four-eyed old face, popping their fingers and don't even know yet what they're doing. They say, oh, Brenda Fassi. Oh, no, I love Brenda Fassi. No, me, I love Brenda Fassi. But don't even understand that Brenda Fassi is saying, kiss my ass. Kiss my black, unruly ass before love, before suffering,
before desire, anything that you can even comprehend. She's saying, and very plainly, kiss my black ass. And in case you don't know it, Lula, man, it's you that's doing that kissing. Just let me breed you. Huh? Just let me kill you now and one poem will vanish. I mean, if I married you, then other people would begin to understand me. Right? If I ended your life right now, then those people outside would finally begin to get me. Right? I guess not.